Hey guys, back again with another video. We're gonna continue where we left off for Forza Horizon 4. Without further ado, let's get started. Alright guys, just to let you know, so yesterday night I did some side stuff off camera. So we can unlock some more things to do, because that would be boring if, you know, I did a lot of stunt driving stuff, and yeah, I did a lot of that stuff in order to unlock more races. I did that so we can save the time to do all the extra stuff. So we can do another race and whatnot. And yeah, it's always cool to do another race. So
that's what.
That's what we're gonna do, is another race here. I mean, not another race, but.
Well, I can't hear you, mate. My ears are ringing.
What's the matter? Did you go to a gig last night?
Story about a film being shot around here somewhere. Supposedly they just dumped the stunt car when they were done. Shall we go find it?
I have somewhere to go, bud. This is what I would say, guys. It's cool when it snows outside, but it's light, like you can, like sunshine shows up. That's what happens in Minnesota, guys. We get snow, but at least the sun is out. That is always good. To make it more faster, we can't do Lego World because I don't have extra like content, which means like I didn't buy like the DLC stuff, so I just don't have extra content in this, so which is fine, but we just can't buy Lego City, Lego World, I mean. Maybe we do the DLC stuff in the future, guys.
In 400 yards.
Because I know that race might be busting. So.
Turn left.
Okay, we're going right over.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn left. Recalculating route.
Yeah, this
turn
is a little
when it is safe to do so.
Off-road that I'm doing here, guys. Okay, so we're almost there, give or take. Yeah.
Turn right.
Okay. Okay. Looks like after this, we should be on our way. Okay, if we got time, I'll come back around. Oh, we're using a dune buggy. Okay. Catching the train.
Turn
by. Time to catch a train. Usually I get that, guys, but...
Turn the train around and run it again. Don't ask how. It was a nightmare.
Dirt racing. Spring.
Now, make sure you qualify for spring racing, because I have a couple of events you will definitely be interested in.
Oh.
No more trains, though. I promise.
Alright, sounds good. I mean, that was fine. But you a little crazy.
That's worth a ticket to the next round. Kira put me in charge of the Dirt Series to help find our next Dirt Racing Champion. And from what I've seen of your driving, I reckon you've got what it takes.
Yeah.
Keep on qualifying like this, and you learn that title quicker than you think.
Yeah, bro, I reckon, bro. I really reckon. I reckon to the reckon, you know. I can't. That was fun. Yeah, let's do it. What is that? Hold on, guys. I reckon to the reckon. Oh, choose raining. Okay. High five. Yeah. Yeah, anytime. Alright, guys. Let's do it. Money or car? Let's do it. Son of a bitch. I see, I don't even want that. Oh, I got one more spin. Why am I tripping? Okay. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. It's not that bad. I mean, I was going for 1,000, but getting new cards left and right here. I got it. It looks like a James Bond type of car. They're gonna continue to throw this in my face. Is that where we're at, or? Okay, we're gonna fast travel here. So we went through a train. I guess it's not gonna stop. I got a car though. That's all I was saying. Hopefully that car is a rare one. You will only hear this song in the United Kingdom and stuff like that. No. This game is really good. Oh god, okay. Not see that coming, because I thought we were going this way, but okay, so okay, I oh, we're doing this based off of percent. Oh, you should. Okay. All right. Hold on, guys. Because your boy has to be a little bit perfect here. Yeah. That was tough. I didn't see that coming. Okay, that counts as completed. Next chapter.
Thanks for coming down. and we have to reshoot the sequence. They let the real Frankie Beaumont do it the first time round, and the results were less than inspiring. Nah, what we need is a professional stunt driver, right? Head for the village. You can get a handle on the stunt vehicle on the way. I'll follow along, don't worry. See you down there.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Said it wasn't right for the character. Actors, what are you going to do? But you're going to slam the throttle and skid and slide and smash this place to bits, aren't you? Absolutely. We'll select the best shots later. Okay, scene 82. Village chase. Action!
Where's my score? If I have my score. If I can't do this, it's okay.
Okay.
Thanks for coming down.
I might look this
up. We have to reshoot the sequence. They let the real Frankie Beaumont do it the first time round, and the results were less than inspiring. Nah, what we need is a professional stunt driver, right? Head for the village. You can get a handle on the stunt vehicle on the way.
Okay, we're gonna stop. We're not gonna do this. Guys, if you like the video, smash it, and I'll see you in the next. Peace out.